Personally, I don't agree with this folk hero status. This is Emile Dubois, a French-born vagrant who unalived two people in France and six in Chile. His victims in Chile, though, were considered to be bourgeois debt collectors, and as such, he was considered a local Robin Hood. Still, in my view, he victimized them solely for personal gain, and he did flee France because of his crimes there. So what do you think?